What is going on, my Super Sandwiches? Rhymestyle here, and today I bring you some more openings. This time, I'm very excited about this one. Konami sent over this Legendary Dragon Deck box, and it won't just be an opening. In the background, you also see this. I'm going to be giving this away to one person who comments in this video. Let's see, today is Saturday when I'm posting this. Let's say tomorrow, if you comment on this video, I'm going to do the random comment picker thing. I'll reach out to one of you guys and you will get this prize package courtesy of Konami as well as New York Comic Con. So make sure you participate in this video. With that said, the Legendary Dragon Deck. Now, I don't know much about this, but D-Free did tell me that this is incredible. And the box itself is pretty, like, I don't even want to open it. If I didn't have to open this, I would just kind of save it and leave it in my background. This is awesome. So from the looks of it, you can craft your own Duelist Legend, Dueling Legend. With the training card Legendary Dragon decks, which features, I guess, the Legendary Dragon of Atlantis deck, Cyber Dragon, and then Dimension Dragon. So without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and pop this open and see what kind of goodies are in there. I'm telling you, this box is awesome. Like, oh, make sure I don't scratch the box because I'm gonna actually keep this and use it for storage. All right, so how about this? Since we're talking about dragons, if you're a fan of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Series, of all the dragons in the series, what is your favorite dragon of all time? Count it down below. I gotta go with the classic Cypher. I would show you mine, but where's my box of cards? Oh, it's all the way over there. Fantastic. I can't show you. I got Slifer's mine, obviously. It's one of the last two remaining cards to survive my childhood. So, gotta go with the... Ooh, look at this. This is a really nice box. Welcome to PokéStyle, where we open nice boxes. Here we go. So, this is what we got. We got these three decks. And these look absolutely incredible. All right. This might maybe get back into the game, because now I have actually decks that are already kind of built that I can play with and then just adjust for actual usage. Is there anything else in here? Let me make sure. No, it's not. But again, this is a really nice box for storing cards afterwards, which is fantastic. Better yet, you can just make three decks and store them in that. Okay, so that's openings one by one featuring the Dark Magician of Dragon Knight first. Look at that art. The art makes you now want to open this. Then we got the Chimera Tech Mega Fleet Dragon. And finally, we got the Odd Eyes Arc Pendulum Dragon. And I guess this is more of a pendulum deck, which pendulum decks I'm not really into that much at all. Again, I kind of stopped playing before they started introducing it was sync cards, pendulum stuff, and XYZ. The only XYZ that I know of is XYZ Dragon. That's the one I grew up with. I say that pretty much every single time I open these newer cards, but here we go. Let's go ahead and jump into this one first and see what kind of goodies you're going to walk away with in this deck. It doesn't have a list. Usually these boxes have lists on like the back and stuff. Let me make sure I don't damage them. There we go. They usually have lists that tell you what to get inside the boxes, but this one we get nothing. Let me just double check. Yeah, literally nothing. So we're gonna have to open this and just figure it out one by one. All right, here we go. So first one, we got the Dark Magician of Dragon Knight. This looks really, really clean. You know what? Me, actually, my girlfriend loves decks too. Dragons too. I'm gonna have to show her this deck afterwards because it's incredible. Apprentice of Illusion Magician, Dark Magician, Magical Circle, Eternal Soul. This is everything you get in the first batch. A non-hollow Dark Magician, which is so weird to see, and Dark Magician Girl. So this is a magician deck, which is really, really cool. I just kind of power through it fast, real fast, and see, oh, I remember this, and see what's on this first batch, and then I'll try to, like, you know, sleeve it up and make it more protective so I can hold on to it in probably this box afterwards. Although if I sleeve it up, it won't fit in that box unless I remove the middle part, but whatever. How do you guys usually store your cards? Back when I was into that, I just always use a deck box. I mean, I think that's kind of the go-to one that people do anyway. By the way, since we're talking about Yu-Gi-Oh!, I started posting Duel Links content on my main channel. I thought about bringing it to this channel, but honestly, I'm having way too much fun, and I'll introduce that to my main channel. On top of that, my main channel is going to be mostly for gaming, and technically that is a game too. Crush Card Virus, but and Mirror Force. This is a really solid deck, actually. Back to what I was saying. I'm going to keep all my gaming stuff over there. I might come and bring some Duel Links content here and there on this channel, but for the most part, if you want to see more Yu-Gi-Oh! Content, go to my second channel. Or my main channel, I should say. And that is the first set. This is a really solid deck. Remember, if you comment, and then I'm gonna do the comment picker thing maybe tomorrow evening. And the way it's gonna work, in case you're wondering, I'm not handling the giveaway at all. What's gonna happen is, once I choose the winner, I'm gonna reply to you to your message, I almost said tweet, to your message on, or your comment on this video. And then I'm gonna reach out to you via private message on YouTube. And from there, I'm going to send your information to the people who are handling the marketing with Konami, aka the same people who sent me this deck. And then they're going to actually send out the box to you within the next couple days. And you're going to get everything that's pictured inside this, if I remember to add this in here. If not, it's the image I showed in the beginning. All right, this is the second deck. We got the Chimera Tech Mega Fleet Dragon, Cyber Repair Plant, Cyber Network. So we're going to get a bunch of cybernetics in this deck. There is the XYZ stuff I was talking about. I don't know why I never was a big fan of the XYZ stuff. See, that's why I like Duel Links so much, because right now Duel Links is basically under the same era that I grew up with, and GX, because they did just introduce GX recently. And that's why I'm having so much fun with it. It's funny because when I first got into Duel Links, I was not a fan. Well, okay, I'm not gonna say that. I did enjoy it. What I didn't like was the fact that it had the speed rules. And to those who are not familiar, the way speed rules basically work is it's 20 card decks, 30 max, as opposed to 40 and 60 max. And instead of having 5 zones for spell cards, monsters, you only have 3. Again, it's designed to be a mobile game. It's supposed to go faster. That's why they have that dumb down rule. Well, I don't want to call it dumb down rule, but a quicker rule. It's called that, aka speed rules. And it took me a while to get used to it. On top of that, when it first came out, I think they only had like one set of booster boxes available, which was the ultimate Blue Eyes White Dragon deck. And Storming Mirror Force. Never seen that, actually. That's one of the newer cards. Quaking Mirror Force. Lots of Mirror Force. Look at that. I gotta look through all those, because that brings back a lot of memories. Back to what I was saying. I really didn't get into it in the beginning just because of the newer rules. Or I guess different rules. And on top of that, there's a limitation of what cards were available. But now that I really got a chance to play very frequently in the past 3 weeks, I should say, when I got heavily back into it, I love it. It's a lot of fun. And to those who don't have it, which, by the way, I think was on this box as well. Oh, right here, look at that. Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. This part is not sponsored, by the way. I'm just talking about Duel Links because I can't stop playing it. If you don't have it already, you should go check it out. It's a lot of fun. And to those who are like, I don't like it because of the rules, just give it a shot. I have a lot of friends, shout out to Toaster, a lot of friends who don't actually like it because of that as well, but they didn't really give it a shot. So give it a shot. And then once you're ready, come face my Phoenix deck. I'm running a Sacred Phoenix of Nephthys deck, and I love it. It's a lot of fun. Like, I enjoy it. I think that's why I enjoy it so much, is because I finally built a structure deck that actually is very cohesive. Because in my entire childhood, I never ran like a theme deck outside of running a burn deck before, which I really loved running burn decks just because they were so evil. Yeah, sorry, I was one of those kids. Leave me alone. I didn't know any better. Not that I'm bashing burn decks, but they are a little bit easier to run. All you gotta do is prevent your opponent from attacking, and then you just keep attacking their life points directly using different effect cards and spell cards and trap cards, and next thing you know, you're done, you win the battle. But there was a satisfaction just burning down your opponent's life points, which I enjoyed so much about it. But yeah, like, let me know what you guys think about Duel Links, and whoever is ready to duel me. I might do some subscriber duels on this channel, as well as my main one. I don't really know yet, but we'll figure it out later. Dark Rebellion XYZ Dragon, look at that, looks awesome. I like the art on that. You know what's funny, is because I love the art on these cards so much, I actually might sleeve up these and just get them graded. And just if I end up playing with these decks, I'll just get like an extra set. But I always like, because of the art, I like to grade and just kind of encapsulate these cards. I would show you one that was next to me, but it's just, I'm a fan of collecting cards. I've always been. Let's see what else we got. So as far as Pendulum stuff, I have no idea how it works. I think as far as I go is Gemini. Gemini Summons is probably when I really kind of stopped and slowed down on everything after that, as far as how XYZ cards work and Pendulum stuff. It's just a foreign territory for me. Look at all this writing. Like, what is all this? But I'm sure if I sat down and kind of went through it, I'll know exactly how to do it. I mean, I grew up under Yu-Gi-Oh! And I can adjust really, really fast. As I did with Duel Links. Not that I was really much to adjust with on that, just because it was basically the same rules. It just, you have less zones. But you get what I'm saying. So yeah, back to what I was saying in the beginning of the video. If you comment your favorite dragon of the series, which it could be something from here as well, that's going to enter you into the New York Comic Con giveaway. So let me know down below. I don't know what it is. Slifer just looks cool. Although I don't think I would consider Slifer a dragon, because he's just like a snake leviathan. Not even a leviathan, but just like a giant snake thing that flies around. Is he kind of a dragon? I mean, technically it's a dragon. That's technically like Shenron. He basically is Shenron the dragon. So I guess, yeah, he is a dragon. Just not all dragons look the same. That doesn't mean that they're not dragons. Alright, so this deck is completely unfamiliar to me. The first one I recognize a bunch of stuff, but with this one it's kind of like, oh, I gotta read through it and see how it works. You know what'd be fun? If I jumped in and did some duels against some friends featuring these decks and never reading them, ever. That would be fun, because it's like, okay, how would this work on my first time using it? I think that would be actually a lot of fun to do. I might do that, actually. Do you guys want to see that? Maybe against like D3 or something, as far as how we'll actually do it, because he's not actually here. I can figure out later, but yeah. Alright, so that is the Legendary Dragon Deck box. Again, if you want to enter the giveaway of what's pictured back here, all you have to do is comment your favorite dragon down below, and keep an eye out for my comment response, as well as my message to you to get your information. If I message you and you don't give me your information, then I can't get it sent to you, so just keep that in mind. But for now, that is the end of the video. Once again, thank you Konami for sending this out. This is actually really cool. I'm getting more into Yu-Gi-Oh! By the day. Didn't expect that to happen. I mean, first I get into Pokemon again a couple months ago, and here I am now having stuff like this again. And then here I am now getting back into Yu-Gi-Oh! As heavy as I did as a kid. We all saw it coming. Anyway, so that's the end of the video. If you had fun, leave a like and a comment. Let's go for 500 likes in this one. I challenge you to go there. As far as anything else, just feel free to discuss down below. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. My name is Rhymestyle. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.